What is up, guys? NewGuyGames here, back with some lag. Back with some lag, apparently, here. Holy hell. We good? Alright. Well, I am back with some Assassin's Creed, so let's play. What is this? What is this, actually? Let's do this. I don't know what this is, honestly. Oh, is this a Templar house? Ooh, am I gonna sneak in and kill people? Oh, I hope I do. I hope I get disliked. Is this an assassination kind of thing? What's going on here? I don't know what's going on, but I think I like the sound of it. Oh. Ooh, is it a Templar hideout? In 1479, infiltrate Palazzo Merch and save Lorenzo from the Templars. Hell yeah, I'm gonna save you, Lorenzo. Let's do this. Oh, I ran out too fast, maybe? What's going on here? Oh my god, don't cry. I cry all the time. Sorry. I've got a little something stuck in my head right now.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Signor Lorenzo.
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco di Pazzi.
Yeah, because I killed your boss, but y'all can kill me. Y'all don't have much logic, do you? You really just aren't smart people, so I'm just going to dispose of y'all right quick. You're going to be the first to die. No, just kidding. That's going to be. I'm going to stab you in the foot and slit all the way up you, and then when you're not expecting, I'm going to attack the hell out of you. And then you're going to try to attack me from behind, but it's not going to turn out for your favor, because I'm going to counterattack like that. And I'm going to smack you like that, and on the count of three, 3, 2, 1, you're going to die. Called it. Didn't I call it? Huh? You want to go? Man, I beat the hell out of your boss. I literally beat him to death at one point. Let's go. Let's go. I'll finish you off with my big sword. Pah! I got my captain sword, slut. Do you really think you stand a chance against a captain sword, huh? Is that what you're telling me? Die! Oh, blocked. That's what I thought. Oh, you're sexy. How you doing? Nice butt. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, that's not the way to get up there. How do I get up there? Wait, can I have loot? I can loot their bodies, right? How much money do they currently have on them? If it's a good amount, I might as well. Oh, I got throwing knives from that. Okay, that's how I replenish my throwing knives. I kill people. Good to know. Okay, I didn't get a throwing knife from him, actually, so maybe that's not quite the way to do it. Actually, let's check this guy's body. Hey, what'd you got? What'd you got? You got a captain sword, too, don't you? They're pretty nice, aren't they? Well, they must have been nice until you died. Well, that's not a captain sword. You sucked, bro. Why you know it has captain sword? Huh? Why? Okay. Nope, I'm done with you. Done with you. I don't even care about you. Let me just jump over this stuff and, like, all parkour pro city all up in this. Mother trucker. Yeah, pro city. Jump! Okay. I'm assuming I'm gonna walk over here. Go! And go! And go! Where am I going? I literally have no idea where I'm supposed to be going here. But I think I'm supposed to be going. Wait. Don't tell me. Oh! Pull yourself up. Pull yourself up. You can't pull yourself up, can you? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yes! Good job, Altair. You make me proud to be an American. You're not American, but regardless. Oh, good catch. Good catch. I was afraid for a second you were going to fall. Hoi, 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 hoi. Oh, look at this. Look at this. I see. Oh. Now I really do see. I was just kidding before. Oh. This looks bad. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, we got a lever. What's my throwing knives, darn it? There they are. And die. Come on. Dead. Yep. And that's how you take out your enemies without being seen. Can I jump to chandeliers? Nope. Most certainly cannot, in fact. Let me just go and touch your butt a bit here. Now you got some throwing knives in your butt. That's always good. Actually, I'd have that checked out by a doctor if I were you. Alright. So let's pull the lever. And pull the lever, Krunk! You know you love me. Whoa, what's happening? Oh, up there. Well, that's... I don't know what how to describe the painting that I have just witnessed, but I'm... Oh, look at this. Look at this. Perfect. Perfect. That's a big bookshelf. Well, that's... There's gonna be some mega freaking pervert who gets off to that crap. Jesus Christ. Come on. That's inappropriate. Oh my god. What do I do? Do this all the time. No, but actually, like, what the hell am I supposed to... I surely can't make that jump. So what am I supposed to do? Do I pull it again? No, I don't pull it again. I don't like puzzles. I'm not good at them. That's why I can't play Amnesia. That and I'm a giant pansy. But we're going to go with the fact that I'm not good at puzzles. Come on, what do I do here? So that's clearly the way to get back up. However... There's that. Well, the fudge, man. Do I go from here to there? Huh! Let go. It's not gonna do any good holding on there. Come on, you can jump and grab that. Don't give me that. You've grabbed more ridiculous things. That sounded really wrong. Ugh. Fine, we'll go back up here. Okay, now what? Now what do we do? Go from here to there, maybe? Can I make that? No, I can't. Can I make this? I'm baffled here. Don't make so much noise, asshole. Altair, stop it. Up here? Nowhere to go up there. Oh, I bet you that lever... It's in the other room. Oh! See, in the beginning I was like, maybe it's got something to do with the paintings, but I'm like, nah! It's not got nothing to do with the... God dang it. Should really go with my gut instinct next time. Probably help out a lot. Go on to the second floor. Okay, no arguments here. Any baddies? Nope, no baddies. Oh crap, there are baddies. Okay. I like the noise. Darn it, I don't know what number you are, Dagger, but I'm taking you.
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Si, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
No! Don't say that. Oh, look, a window. I should go for that, I'm thinking. What do I do? Where do I hide? This is a great hiding spot. They can't see me. What do I do?
Ah!
Surprise, slut! Let's go, Captain! Oh, no. What, you think you got swag, kid? Look at me! I'm a highly skilled assassin! Bring it on! I'm not even... Actually, no, I was trained by an assassin, so never mind. Scratch that. I forget I was about to say anything, okay? Okay. Nope! Ah! Nope! Kicking the balls. And... Bam! Come on. Who wants to go? Who wants to go? You want to go again? Have you learned nothing from your mistakes? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stab right through in the belly. Let's go. Belly of the beast. It's time to show that I am a highly skilled mother trucking assassin. I don't just need an assassin's blade. I need a sword.
We're good. Is this the courtyard technically?
Oh, hell, look at this. I'm finally up here. Okay, I recognize where I am now. Look at that. That's cool.
Am I supposed to be going up there? No, not yet. Right now, I'm supposed to be going in.
Oh crap, no fair. You didn't give me a fair chance, asshole. Oh, you didn't even have a sword. Oh, you didn't even have your sword pulled. I am so sorry. It's not even fair of me to do. Ooh. Nice. I didn't even know I could do that. But I ain't complaining. Look at this. Look at me go. I know I can do this, but I didn't know I could take someone hostage and slit their throat. I must just be a badass. Badass out of Badassville, I guess. I don't know. I was thinking about taking that somewhere cool, but does he not see me? Like, really, does he just not see me right now? Can I not lock onto him from here? Can I jump and grab these? That'd be pretty dope. There's nowhere else. There's no other way to get across. Is there any doors back here? No, there's no. Alright, no. Let's try something interesting, I guess, huh? Let's. Oh, look at this! Look at this!
Eccolo, you won't escape.
What? Get down. Oh god, it's all shaking and stuff. Yeah!
Where do you think you're going?
To your mama's house! Okay, I just wasted like all of my throwing knives. Okay. I hardly consider that fair right there, sir. So you get a stab in the tummy! You made me waste like 4 throwing knives, and on top of those 4 throwing knives you made me waste. You just generally pissed me off, so. Oh, look at that over there. Look at that. How do you. What? That's creative. This guy must have been like a pro parkour just like me. To make this place all hidden and stuff. Oh, uh-oh.
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there.
Wow, I have to take all these big
name?
Asses.
You two, get a ladder!
Get a ladder! Good idea. Who needs a ladder when you have parkour skills? How many throwing knives do I have left? 2, perfect. It didn't kill him? Okay, I've never had to fight you guys. I'm assuming I shouldn't try to counterattack though.
Remember, you're dying, man!
Okay! Okay, yeah, you can't block that. Can't block it. Come on. Nope! Come on, I'm trying to do the whole dodging, but I forgot how to do it. It's not working, whatever it is, however you do it. Come on. Come on. You can't block this, can you? Oh! Please say I can get that back. Please say I can get that back. I better be able to get that back.
We can get him to the piazza.
Come on.
Remember your training, man.
Come on. Oh! That's how it's done. Oh my god. Come on. Nope. Come on. You're not the one I'm concerned about. It's this big ass mother trucker right here that I'm concerned about. Because he kicked my ass and made me lose my sword. Please don't say I have permanently lost that sword. Crap. Come on, come on. Come on. Okay, I cannot block that. Why do I keep trying? Come on, come on. Come on.
Where do you think you're going?
Can you see it?
Come on. Screw it. Get out of here, kid. I'm dangerously low on health. I didn't mean to do that. Q, 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 Q! Oh, I'm lucky I had one health potion! How? How do you do this? These guys are impossible to beat!
So, how would you like to go?
Come on.
Axe?
No! Finish him!
You wouldn't dare hurt your own teammate, would you? Come on, kill him. Yes! That's how you take care of that! Hell yeah! Okay, please say I can get my sword back. Come on. Let me take my sword back. Are you kidding me? That's a $10,000 sword! Or Maybe not 10,000, but it's really expensive. You gotta be kidding me. Pick up weapon, how do I do it? What? Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God I can get that back. That was really gonna have me all pissed off if I couldn't. Not even kidding with you. I would have been incredibly pissed if I couldn't get that back. Ooh, thank God. What? Where do I go? No. Hey, wait, where's that lever? I was supposed to pull a lever. Balls! I didn't pull the lever. What do I do? Is that bad? Okay. So this is nice and all. But I don't quite see how this is gonna get me to my goal. Yeah. Not feeling it right now. How do I get up there? I need to get around on this side of the pillar like this. Okay, no, the lever's up there, I think. Yeah. Okay, and go over here. And go over here. Up one, scoot you around. Oh, scoot you all the way around, in fact. Nice, and jump backwards. Okay, good stuff. Jump all the way over to his bed. And there's the lever. I knew you were around here somewhere. What does this open? And... Whoa! That's pretty cool. Wasn't expecting that. Gotta say, Lorenzo, you know how to keep a place nice and, Okay, that was a bit useless, Ezio. Come on now. Okay, up there. How do I get up there now, though? Okay, I see. That's really quite simple when you think about it. Ezio, what are you doing? Come on now. Thank you. Okay. Yeah! Oh my God, the lamp's glitching out. What the hell's going on? Okay. Upsy-daisy. Turny-daisy. And jump like hell. Okay. Access's secret hideout. Who needs to take freaking ladders? Ladders are way too mainstream. Hello.
Get back.
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it.
Oh,
in
treasure
thanks
boxes.
For what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go, but I will come to you again when all the Pazzi are dead.
Nice. I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
Buona fortuna indeed. Yeah, what he said. Oh, what's this? Am I going to get one of the seals from this, or is this like mega treasure? I'm just going to take a handful. Just a handful. I'm not going to take much. Holy crap, that was a bit more than just a handful. Nice! Well, and if that was a handful, Ezio, you got some giant hands. You're holding out, bro. Come on, man. What's wrong with you? Seriously. Can't you just share a little bit, you greedy asshole? God dang. Come on now. Whatever. I got a crap load of money. I don't even care. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Really, I do. Whoa, I don't know what that was. Sorry, I had to take a big poop. Well, that little scream I just did almost sent me into a coughing fit. That wouldn't have been a good time. For anyone. For you, for me, for... trains? No one wants to have a bad time with trains. Run! That's y'all run from the memories! Oh. Whoa. Oh. I thought I was up like crazy high. I'm like, holy crap. No way. But then it was just like, nope, you're not really up that high, bro. And I was like, oh. And jump on down. Whee. I need to stop by a dude for some medicine right now. That's what I need. Let me just go and rip that on down. Alright, there's a good bit in the village chest I need to go get. But I'll do that in a second. Right now, where's the doc? Oh, the doctor's right in front of me. I could really use some medicine. I'll take 5, please. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Nice.
Much better, friend. You'll see.
I believe you. Don't worry, man. You've helped me many times before. And just... Wait, what the hell is that?
It's a novel way to get about, I suppose.
What is that? What? Get back here. What was that? Get back here. What is this? I don't know what it is, but I'm chasing him. Where'd he go? Left or right? I'm guessing right. Is he gone? Which way did he go? He pieced it. Where'd he go? He's gone. How is he just gone like that? I don't get it. Whatever, give me your money. Give me your money. Nope, wasn't me. Wasn't me. Don't even worry about it. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. What do I do? Go, 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 go. Up, 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 up. Okay, that was close. Okay, so I've got my medicine from the doctor now.
You're so dead. Don't lose him.
Come here. Come here, come here, come here. Let me grab you. Yep. Believe me, man. That wasn't my original intentions. Just thought you should know that wasn't my intentions to begin with. However, you did come at me. So you did kind of have that coming. So you can't really get pissed at me. Okay, what's this thing over here? What is this? I forgot how to move it. Okay, there we go. What's this? Well, why is this mode so laggy? Ew! These are viewpoints I need to unlock. What's this over here? To Monte... No, I don't want to go there right now. What's this? Assassination contract. We got here. Art merchant. Let's see here. Let's see here. I'm gonna snag this viewpoint right quick. So I feel like that will be most useful for me. Not most useful per se, it's like it's the most useful thing I can do at this point in time, but I mean it'll be helpful in the future, I'm sure, for, you know, like locating things. Because I really haven't done very many viewpoints this game, and viewpoints actually help a hell of a lot more than people might originally think, so they'd really be helpful to continue to do. And if I don't do them, then I could run into issues of the future and not know where I'm going, because for all I know, there could be a nice safe spot for me to go, but I wouldn't know because I didn't do any viewpoints, so viewpoints are really helpful to do, and look at me, it's so majestic! Although the music sounds really menacing, holy crap. It's still majestic, I don't care what anyone says. Well, map's been updated, and I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, subscribe on the video, share. Hold on! Hell no! Hell no! Hell no! Get back here!
Stop him! Help!
What?
Stay away from me!
We seem to be at a standstill here, sir.
He's certainly a dealer.
I wasn't supposed to murder him, was I? I don't think I was supposed to kill that guy. I really don't think I was supposed to kill him. However, I'm gonna loot his body and see what he has. Maybe I was supposed to kill him. Maybe he has a lot of gold on him. Holy crap! Oh, I was supposed to kill him indeed. Holy hell. That was a lot of gold. Okay, I gotta get somewhere to save. That was most helpful. I gotta tear down some posters, though, because my notoriety is really freaking high right now. Where's this thing? Is it up there? Yeah, because people can totally see it when it's all the way up there. Good thinking, poster placer, person, whoever you are. I don't care who you are.
I'm sorry, don't hurt me.
What? What? Why? Why did that happen? Why didn't that work? No! What? What is going on? Go. Backwards.
You will not get me.
No. back. Where'd he go? Guardie! Yes!
Down or die!
Hold on. One throwing knife, perfect. Bad. Bad time. This is bad. Hold on. I really need to loot this guy first. No, I seriously need to loot this guy. You don't get it. This guy's worth a lot of money. I have to loot him. I'll kill you if I have to, but I'm looting him. I don't care. Neither of you gonna attack. Fine, I'll throw the first attack off. Now maybe you're motivated to attack me? Yep. Stupidly, you are motivated to attack me for some reason. Bring it on, bro. And dead. Come on. Bring it on. Bring it on, kid. I have way more battle experience than you. You're putting up a good fight, though. I'll give you that. Give you that, but you're dead now. Yep. Goodbye. You were a good opponent, I must say. You're a very good opponent. However, I have got to loot this guy, because he brings in some big bucks. Oh, yeah. Look at that. You see that? That's some big bucks right there. Okay, now I'm going to go back to trying to just... All I wanted in the very beginning was to... Like, seriously, he made it so much more complicated than it needed to be. Shut up and sit down. Well, it doesn't get much glitchier than that right there. What the hell was that? Five. That's not helpful at all, hardly.
What happens here?
Okay, I need to get right over here. And drop right here. Hop right on over this. And drop. And tear. And that helps every little bit. Okay, yep. Sure enough, that does help every little bit, in fact. So, I was right to say that. I need to get to a viewpoint or something so I can save. Like, seriously. Oh, that's bad. It's a bad day. Why? Why is it all the way up there? That's what I was trying to jump to, also. It just didn't work out I can't talk today. That's okay.
To hell with this!
The hell? To hell with this? What? I don't know what you're talking about. Get up.
What's he up to?
Okay, what good is that gonna do right there? Like, really now? Come on. Do they really think that was a good spot to put a poster? Okay, let's get to a viewpoint so it can do the nice little saving thingy, shall we? Okay, right there. Let's go over there. Hopefully I'll be able to take out some more notoriety on the way. That way I'm not so easily captured and screwed in the buttocks. No, I don't want to access database. I just want to get to this viewpoint. That's all the goddamn way over here. But first, I have to take care of that guard, otherwise he's going to come back to bite me in the ass. See, I would not have made that just now if I went for that. Not going to make that either. So what do I do? I go this way. Where's the notoriety? Oh, it must be on the other side of the building, right over there.
No more.
I don't know what's with you, but I'm just gonna leave you alone, because you're very strange. And let's take this down. Nicely done, nicely. Thank you for the money, I appreciate the donations. But ups I go. Okay. I'm gone. Well, what did I just do? I just took medicine by accident, didn't I? Balls. I didn't want to do that. Okay, he doesn't have to know. He does not have to know. It's okay, Eagle. He doesn't know. He doesn't want to know.
I just don't want to know the power we possess.
And checkpoint reached. I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, subscribe on the video, share it if you really liked it. If you really like to be sure to subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Links in the description as always. Until next time, NewGuyGames out. I made a bale of hay.